wanting him to bless them. We bring these children to the Lord this evening, especially in this month of May, surrendering them to him. Yes, they are our children, but they belong to the Lord by virtue of their baptism. Lord, once more we reconsecrate these children unto you. Some of them have challenges. Some of them are sick. Some of them have been initiated by contacts. Sometimes with food items that they have eaten. We present them to you this evening once more. You are the one who sees beyond the human eye. I present them to you as your priests. And I ask God that you identify them and bring them to wholeness in the name of Jesus. Father, many of them, the potentials that you have deposited in them, many of them are great men and great women. But the power of darkness is fighting tooth and nail to ensure that they do not become great. By the power in your presence, and for the fact that they are in your presence this evening, may you loosen them in the name of Jesus. May you loosen them in the name of Jesus. Every point of contact in their life, in the mighty name of Jesus, I cancel that point of contact in the name of Jesus. When the children were brought to you, some persons tried to prevent them. But you said, let the little children come to me, because their angels are ascending and descending. May their angels come to their rescue now in the name of Jesus. May they come to their rescue in the name of Jesus. May they come to their rescue in the name of Jesus. May the potentials that you have put and deposited in these children be magnified in the name of Jesus Christ. Every dark power fighting that these children will not be useful, I come against you with the fire pack of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus Christ. See you, lift up your hands, lift up your hands. Lord, in their innocence, bring them liberation. For many who are sick among them, may they receive healing in the name of Jesus. May these lifted hands of theirs be anointed by you in the name of Jesus. May they receive healing in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Every monitory spirit in their lives will release the Holy Ghost. Will release the Holy Ghost. Will release the Holy Ghost. Jesus, they are children. Do what they with them, what you will. In Jesus' name. Amen. I pray that the Lord will establish you in His graciousness in the name of Jesus.
You are mine.
that at the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee must walk. Begin to make a declaration that that power that is following you, that when you stand on the holy ground of God, it does not allow you to benefit from the fruits of the holy ground of God. Let that power be arrested. 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 That your presence in the presence of the Lord will disconnect you. Will disconnect you. Will disconnect you.
There was a new connection, a connection with life.
A connection with resurrection. A connection with upliftment. So shall it be for you in the name of Jesus. The word of God says, by faith we believe, and by confession we are saved. By a confession of the name of Jesus, may the Lord effect your deliverance and salvation in the name of Jesus.
Yeah. Your destiny, let it die.
as if they are pushing you. That wrong that brought you into the presence of God, may you be safe. May those pursuing you will never catch you. He who chases after you shall be chased by the Lord. When Pharaoh and the host of Egypt pursued the children of Israel to the Red Sea, they were not detached. They followed them even when God made a pathway for them to pass. May the Lord open the door for you to pass. May those pursuing you be drowned in the Red Sea in the blood of Jesus. Every plot in the night, every plot in the day, every plot in the afternoon, may they be consumed in the blood of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. The Lord who fight first for Israel, may he fight for you. The word of God says, I look to the hills and to the mountains. From the heaven shall my help come from. My help shall come from the Lord who made heaven and earth. May the Lord be your help. In Psalm 46, the Lord says, call upon me in time of trouble, and I will answer you. As we have come before his presence tonight, Lord, I ask that you fight for your children in the name of Jesus. May those who pursue you stumble while you run in the name of Jesus. As Egypt stumbled in the Red Sea and your children were led through the shore into the promised land, so shall we walk, so shall we run into our promised land in the name of Jesus. I pray the blessing of Abraham over you. You shall possess your possession. Your inheritance will never be overtaken by another. In the name of Jesus, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I'd like you to lift up your hands. I pray these blessings of the Lord over you. The Lord says to Cyrus, his anointed, by the anointing of baptism upon your head, may the Lord's blessing be upon you. The Lord said to him, whose right hand I have taken hold of, may the Lord uphold you by his righteous right hand in the name of Jesus, so that you will be established in his blessing in the name of Jesus. The Lord says to you, his anointed, to subdue the nations before you, every mountain before you, every hill before you, every difficulty before you, may the Lord strip them naked in the name of Jesus. The Lord says he will strip the loins of the kings before you. Every mountain that is standing against you, may they be stripped off by the Lord in the name of the Lord. The Lord said he has anointed him to open the gateways before him, so that the gates will be closed no more. Every gate that has been closed before you, may they be opened in the name of Jesus. May they be opened in the name of Jesus. And may no one be able to close them again against you in the name of Jesus. I open the gate of marriage for you. Successes for you in the name of Jesus. I open the gate of good health for you in the name of Jesus. I open the gate of breakthrough for you in the name of Jesus. I open the gate of job opportunities for you in the name of Jesus. Every bar that has been against you, may it be opened in the name of Jesus. I will go before you and level the hills. I will shatter the gates of brass before you in the name of Jesus. And destroy the iron bars, every iron bar, spiritual and physical, may they be
the Lord who broke the iron bars of the prison and brought out Peter and John. May the Lord fish you out in that prison bar in the name of Jesus. The Lord says, I will give you treasures hidden in darkness. Every of the treasure and pleasure God has prepared for you as an anointed child of His, may they be shined out for you in the name of Jesus. May darkness disappear and light appear for you in the name of Jesus. The Lord says to you, and riches hoarded in secret places, so that you may know that I am the Lord your God. May the power of Yahweh Kadosh visit you tonight in the name of Jesus. May Yahweh Elyon be your defender in the name of Jesus. The God of Israel who calls you by your name. Jesus. The Lord says, for the sake of Jacob my servant, of Israel my chosen one, I have called you by your name and given you a title. May that title the Lord has placed on your head. May the crown of glory upon you shine out. May it shine out. May it shine out. May nobody be able to quench your light anymore. In the name of Jesus. May your light of favor shine out. May your light of glory shine out. May your light of upliftment shine out. Although you do not know me, the Lord says, I am the Lord and there is no other. Because you come into His presence, may God be beside you. May He be in front of you. Protect you. And like the rising sun that goes to its setting, so shall your favor arise in front of you. So shall it arise in front of you. So shall your favor be exercised. So shall you possess your land. So shall you possess your inheritance.
For His loving kindness.